It'll hold.
We're not gonna make it.
We'll make it.
Pull up! Pull up! You did that on purpose, didn't you? We need to get to the bridge. From there, we can use the captain's neural implants to initiate an overload of the ship's fusion engines. The explosion should damage enough systems below it to destroy the ring. Home for a few days, and look what happens. This won't take long. There. That should give us enough time to make it to a lifeboat and put some distance between ourselves and Halo before the detonation.
I'm afraid that's out of the question, really.
Oh, hell.
Ridiculous! That you would imbue a warship's AI with such a wealth of knowledge? Weren't you worried it might be captured? Or destroyed?
He's in my data arrays, a local tab.
You can't imagine how exciting this is, to have a record of all of our lost time. Human history, is it? Fascinating. how I will enjoy every moment of its categorization. To think that you will destroy this installation as well as this record. I am shocked. Almost too shocked for words.
He stopped the self-destruct sequence.
Why do you continue to fight us, Reclaimer? You cannot win. Give us the construct, and I will endeavor to make your death relatively painless. And
at least I still have control over the comm channels.
Where is he?
I'm detecting taps throughout the ship. Sentinels, most likely. As for the monitor, he's in engineering. He must be trying to take the core offline. Even if I could get the countdown restarted, I don't know what to do.
How much firepower would you need to crack one of the engine shields?
Not much. A well-placed grenade, perhaps, but why... Okay, I'm coming with you. Chief, Sentinels! The ship was heavily damaged when it crashed. Head to the cryo chamber. We should be able to get to the engine room through there.
Thank you.
perimeter has disabled all command access. We can't restart the countdown. The only remaining option is to detonate the ship's fusion reactors. That should do enough damage to destroy Halo. Don't worry, I have access to all of the reactor schematics and procedures. I'll walk you through it. First, we need to pull back the exhaust couplings. That will expose a shaft that leads to the primary fusion drive core. Step one complete. We have a straight shot into the fusion reactor. We need a catalyst explosion to destabilize the magnetic containment surrounding the fusion cells. I recommend a grenade or rocket. If you run out of explosives, there is an armory station located near the engine room's entrance. Reactor number one destabilizing. Use explosives on the other three reactors. That should be enough to trigger a wildcat explosion of the engine.
Not acceptable, Reclaimer. You must surrender the construct. Behavior is not in keeping with established protocols.
Keep it up. Only one more fusion reactor to go. Rate of decay, we should have 15 minutes to get off the ship. We don't have much time. We should move outside and signal for evac. Accessing schematics. There's a service lift at the top of the engine room. It leads to a Class 7 service corridor that runs along the ship's dorsal structure. Hurry!
Roger, Cortana. I read you 555. The Pillar of Autumn's engines are going crazy. UFO hammer. Request immediate extraction. Approach the crash site and be ready to pick us up at external access junction 4C as soon as you get my signal.
Affirmative. Echo 419 going on station. Echo 419 to Cortana. Things are getting noisy down there. Everything okay?
Negative, negative. We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will detonate.
We have a wildcat destabilization of the ship's fusion core. The engines must have sustained more damage than we thought.
Analyzing. We have 6 minutes before the fusion drives detonate. We need to evac now. Activating final countdown timer. When it reaches zero, the engines will detonate. The explosion will generate a temperature of almost 100 million degrees. Don't be here when it blows. Hammer is coming to pick us up. Hold position here.
Cortana to Echo 419.
Echo 419! She's gone. Calculating alternate escape route. Ship's inventory shows one longsword fighter is still docked in Launch Bay 7. If we move now, we can make it.
Up ahead, there's a gap in the trench. At top speed, we should be able to clear it.
Shut them down. We'll need them later. Fancy a look?
Did anyone else make it?
Scanning. Just dust and echoes. We're all that's left. We did what we had to do. For Earth. An entire Covenant armada obliterated and the Flood. We had no choice. Hey, look. It's finished.
No. I think we're just getting started.